the Greece of 5th BC, at the beginning of democracy, only allowed the vote to those who were free, white, and male. So for anyone who was black or female, or a stranger to these favored human types, the right to vote was a long time coming. Although modern democracy has been very good at inviting the uninvited, and now permits the vote to people of any religion, sex, or race, 2,500 years was quite a long time to wait if you have been marginalized. Many songs have been written about the disenfranchised. Unusually, the piece that we're going to sing now explores what it is like to be a franchise member, looking out with suspicion at anyone who is not the same. It suggests we might do well to look inwardly instead and remember the maxim that a stranger is only a friend we haven't met yet. Elena Kats-Chernin was born in Uzbekistan, by the way, and she now lives in Australia. And you will probably have heard her music from the Lloyds Bank TV advert. She wrote that.